Johnny. Kisses. This is Vic from Ferrol. How are you? How is going? I hope you will feel better. Did you confess your sins? Did you communicate? Did you have the costume? Or are you Buddhist? Because what kind of rituals do you have if you are Buddhist, if you are from the Buddhist? Do you believe really in the transmigrations? I mean, if you are a good person in this life, you become better and better in another life. Or if you are a bad person in this life, you became even in an ant or a dog. I don't know what your kind of religion. I would like to know if you're Catholic or not. But we are the best. And Lutheran are the best. So please don't lie, don't kill. Love God the first. Love your family secondly. Love your brother like you like yourself. Don't think about strange things. Don't do strange things. Only sex for having children. Don't have a buy for the things that people have. I also a pasarela of Massimo Dutti. I bought in Massimo Dutti when I was slimmer and got very well. And share in my YouTube, in my Facebook, so sorry. I am Vicvil, BLS, VVICVALS, and I appear with long hair and red lips and a rouge. I'm very little when I was slimmer, not now that I got fat. How about, tell me, did you realize that you need a help, or did you realize that something is bad in yourself, an illness maybe, or something like that, for drugs, or tobacco, or whiskey, or cognac, or gin? Do you have trouble with your liver or your kidneys or your lungs or your adrenals? Are you preparing a role in any movie? Because I watched in Wikipedia two films in 2018, and I hope they will be really great. But think about the things I told you. You have 40 days. I count them. I follow you. They inform me in the Vatican News. You have been following for your sisters, your brothers, and the people that is Christian around you, and or Catholic around you. I would like, what is the religion of Tim Burton, the director who gave you so many opportunities to be a good actor? Even you have thrillers. I don't like at all Nightmare on Elm Street, and you are a hero, but you die, baby. And so sorry, mom. I'm making a video, mom. I'm making a video. Put the juice or juice there. Thank you very much. Let's see. 5 minutes. so sorrow, so sorry. I would like you to feel better and better and better, confessing your sins to God or the priest. You are really famous and are open, and some people know what do you think about. So sorry, and you have been followed, and I hope you're very well with the church, and have the option, and pray for God, the things you want to achieve, or to get, for example, a good education for your children, and health in your family, and health in your friends, in your circle of friends, or your loving beings. Please don't ever, never, ever pray for a important actor or politician, and don't be an slave, please. Be with God and the Pope, and you will never be a slave. You have to believe me. I am free. I'm totally free. I feel free. Here we are in summer and on vacation, and it's a sunny good day, but a little bit windy. So sorry about that. Yes, thank you. My daddy and I are marines, so imagine what job we have to do. We have to defend the country and be our bodyguards, and we participate in the big catastrophes. And Papa, ¿qué hora es? ¿Qué hora es, Papa?
10:30.
It is 10:30 a.m. And it's in a cold day. Here we are in the northwest of Spain, Galicia. And baby, how do you feel? Better or worse? Tell me the truth. Did you do anything about your soul and your religion? How you got religion? Anybody teach you anything? Or the Dalai Lama or the Pope? Tell me the truth. Are you better? Do you feel better? Of health, or are you preparing a role, or what happened with that photo viral on internet? Like I told you, I am from Maria of Magdala. I gave you my hands, and I want you to achieve the health of mind, soul, and body. And we always look for the sad, poor people that join soul. Did anybody help you? Did any friend help you? Please, oh, please tell me, yeah. Tell me, yeah, that they helped you to pay your bills and be well and be healthy. And your new roles are gonna get a lot of money. I cannot believe you, dear. The last movie of Pirates of the Caribbean was really well. You have to promote it better and better. I think it's the best one of all of them. I laugh a lot, I laugh a lot. I pass a happy good time. Please, baby, you don't have money at all for wines, properties. They tell me wines, properties, gold, your stuff. Bye, dear. Kisses. Okay. See you well next time.